You know, we've covered a lot this morning. People are tired, angry, frustrated. I want you to know that we know words matter. The past few months have been trying for all of us, but for many, it hasn't just been the past few months, but years, decades, and even generations. Now, I can't empathize, but I can listen. And I hear you, I see you, we all do. Amidst the shouting, the tears, the chaos, there is hope, and there's only one way to get there, and that's together. We need to have those tough conversations, and have faith, have hope for our sake, for our children's sake. This is our moment. This is our opportunity. You can count on us to be there with you, to keep you informed, to hopefully make sense of all this and move forward. After all, we really are in this together, Ohio. From all of us here at 10 TV, I'm Pete Scalia. I hope you have a good Sunday. And thank you for watching.